So are the, basically, are the robots going to put us all out of work? Basically, coming back to the AI question.
Yeah, okay, I love this question because I am so ready for robot overlords.
Oh, okay.
Like, my whole job revolves around data and analytics and stuff that I'm so quickly being automated out of. You know, I can barely keep up to date, let alone stay out in front of it. You know, everything that I can do, some software piece can do for me. And I totally embrace it because the more that there's genuine, helpful stuff out there that can do my job, the more I can start to do other things. You know, so for every time the software catches up with me, which as if I'm ever out in front, but for every time it catches up with what I'm doing at my organization, that gives me a window into starting something new. And so, yeah, like bring it on, AI, robots, machine learning. I am so ready to be automated out of my job. Yeah.
All right. Thank you.
Well, thank you so much.
Okay. Thank you, everyone.